There's no fooling. It's time for Disney's House of Mouse.
Start knocking at the House of Mouse. We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
So come on in, the good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, Mickey Mouse!
Stay, everybody!
Think that's funny, huh, Donald? Well, let's take a look at your very first screen test.
Huh?
Horace, run that old clip, would you?
No, don't!
And I thought I was goofy.
Talk about your ugly duckling.
He sure got you good.
And now, here's Huey, Dewey, and...
See there, Quackers. You're not gonna let the mouse get away with that, are you?
Well, I...
Darn right you're not. After all, this is April Fool's Day, and you're gonna get him back with a bodacious prank, ain't you? Why, sure you are. I'll even help you out, pal.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Here's what we're gonna do. Now all you gotta do is just leave empty.
Nice one.
These sure are some scrumptious stink bugs.
You know what those do to your delicate intestinal diddly-bops? And hey, save some of them for me, you pig.
That's Mr. Pig to you.
Oh, fine, Mr. Big Fat Pig. Hey, you, Donald. What's up? Hello? Hurt to Donald. Say something I can't understand, but say something.
See you later, Commander.
I didn't understand a single word he said. How about you, Pumbaa? Pumbaa? What? You're not talking to me now? Sheesh!
Now for step number B. Yeah, the little prank that's gonna close down the House of Mouse.
All right, Pumbaa. I'm sorry for calling you a pig.
Pumbaa?
Hey, you're not Pumbaa. You're a bowling ball and a sack of flour. Pumbaa!
And now an April Fool's cartoon. No fooling.
Get right over here. What's the big surprise?
This is it, Minnie.
Oh, Mickey. Could it be?
Today's the big day. It's the big day, all right. April Fool's Day.
Ooh, Mickey Mouse!
Ah, come on, I'll make it up to you with a big fancy brunch. What do you say? Great, let's go. Guess she needs a tune-up.
Or some butter.
Mortimer! I'll get him.
So much for my brunch.
What was that? Mickey. Mick. Speak to me.
I'm a goner, Mortimer. Take care of Minnie for me, pal. And say goodbye to Goofy. And tell Donald tell Donald.
Yes, yes?
I never understood a word he said.
Killed Mickey Mouse. Oh, I know I treated you like dirt, Mick, but you was my only friend. I must be alone with my grief.
Ha! What a dope! That was the best April Fool's ever! From the law firm of Glom Gold, Fleesum and Boonswoggle, please come to our offices to claim your inheritance of $1 million. Excuse me?
Yes?
I'm Mickey Mouse. You have $1 million for me?
No. You're not Mickey Mouse.
What, do you live in a cave? Of course I'm Mickey Mouse.
That's impossible. Mickey Mouse bit the big cheese.
Aw, that was just a joke. April Fools. Get it?
No.
Well, I got a driver's license. See?
This license is expired, just like Mickey Mouse.
But I've got the big yellow shoes, the red shorts, and the ears. See? Whichever way they turn, they stay round. Isn't that neat?
Could be a disguise.
Could anybody else do this?
Did you get legal clearance to imitate Mickey Mouse like that?
You recognize him?
Of course, Daisy Duck.
What?
Yeah, that's it. Tell him who I am, Daisy.
Before.
Goofy, tell him who I am.
Well, you used to be Mickey Mouse.
See, I... What do you mean, used to?
Didn't you see the newspaper, Mick? You're pushing up daisies.
How can I be pushing up daisies when I'm standing here right in front of you?
Ghost?
Goofy. Look, there's gotta be some way I can prove I'm Mickey Mouse.
Well, if you were really Mickey Mouse, you'd be generous, tolerant, energetic, a true American icon!
Okay, that does it! $1 million or not, I'm not gonna hang here and be made a fool out of, you hear?
Too late.
Mortimer!
Ha-cha-cha! April Fool, Mick!
I'm looking for Mickey Mouse. He's inherited $1 million.
I'm Mickey Mouse.
No, I'm Mickey Mouse. Look!
Oh, boy!
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
Dancing! Woohoo!
Okay, here's your $1 million.
$1 million. Very funny. Hear me laugh.
Fooled ya!
Minnie! Oh, boy, that was a good one. Say, you want to get me down?
Nope. April Fool. Yeah, another joke?
No more jokes, Donald. Listen, I'm really sorry about that screen test thing.
I'm sorry.
And to make it up to you, I got something very special planned for later.
Yeah, well, I got something planned, too.
Pumbaa, you in there? Pumbaa!
Oh, it's only you.
Minnie, Pumbaa's missing. You always know what to do. So, what do we do?
All right. Maybe Pumbaa got lost.
Impossible. My buddy Pumbaa always knows where he is.
Where am I?
On the roof.
participating in Donald's April Fool's prank.
What's that?
None of your beeswax.
Well, I figure you put me in this air conditioning unit so I'll stink everybody out of the club.
Ooh, you're pretty smart for a dumb warthog.
Oh, you're not a very nice person, are you?
Well, let me think. No!
Ha!
Looking for Pumbaa?
Well, I saw him. Where?
Where is he?
Right over there.
That's only a dummy.
There's no reason to be rude.
Pumbaa. Oh, right. You mean the warthog who's smelly. You know, I saw him in that movie about the lions. He was great. I thought for sure he'd get nominated. I mean, I like pig actors and everything, but he was really believable, especially in that one part where he was running. Oh, I love that.
Hey, duck boy, have you seen or smelled Pumbaa?
No, not me.
Yeah? Well, keep your nose peeled.
Gosh. You're gonna give that to Donald?
Personally, I think he deserves it. It's the very first House of Mouse Cartoon Lifetime Achievement Award. Donald's worked very hard for it.
Oh, no. I gotta stop print. Stop the prank!
What's that? Stop the prank?
In honor of my best friend and partner, Donald Duck, who's just graced us with his presence, here is one of his finest cartoons.
Hi, Donald. I'm ready.
Ready?
You didn't forget, did you? It's Valentine's Day, our first date anniversary, and my half birthday. You promised to take me on a big surprise outing with every little detail taken care of. Remember?
Oh, yeah. Of course I remember. Let's go.
Ah, Donald, isn't this wonderful and so romantic?
Anything for you, Trix.
A poem? A poem would be so nice and romantic.
But
isn't this my special trip?
Okay. Roast the red rabbit from here. Let me fish.
Donald, how come you never serenade me? Play me a romantic song, will ya? My footsie, would you? Excuse me, Donald. To you. Donald!
A royal born! I'm Donald! Now, what did you want?
I just wanted to tell you, I think fish are gross. Ew!
No!
Do 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 da 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 da
da da. yeah. You're good, Fred. Hey, what's the big idea?
I can't believe you planned a river rafting trip for us. This is going to be so much fun. Beautiful, Donald. So soothing and romantic.
Photo?
Donald, your eyes were closed. We're gonna go again. Good one. We'll pay him, Donald. Amazing! You are the best boyfriend ever! And just think, now you can read me poems and sing me songs and rub my feet with no interruptions ever!
That cartoon was just a sample of Donald's 60 years of comedy entertainment. And today, we at the House of Mouse honor him.
And you thought Mickey was out to get you with another prank.
Oh, how about that?
Oh, Pumbaa!
Donald, where are you going?
You just keep eating these stink bugs, Piggy. Yeah, you're in training.
Oh, I told you to stop it.
You're chickening out, eh, Duck? Well, forget it.
Out of my way, Fletcher.
Pumbaa, you're alive!
That's right! Donald saved me!
Wow, not only is he my pal, he's a hero!
A hero through and through! but just now when he teamed up with Pete to wreck the club.
Donald?
Oh, that was a secret. Timon, I should tell you I got a rumbly in my tumbly.
Who's gonna blow?
Let's fly, Dumbo.
Yahoo! I can't smell anything anyway.
So, trying to shut down the club again, huh?
And I would have done it, too, if it weren't for that meddling duck.
Pete, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
You mean, go outside? Oh, no, my poor nose!
So, Timon, did you miss me?
What? With company like this? Of course I did.
Oh, Timon! You're my bestest best friend!
I'm sorry, Mickey. Can I have the statue now?
All right. I guess we all learned our lesson about April Fool's pranks.
Oh, boy.
House of Mouse's fresh-smelling air, courtesy of Flowers and Trees, for that just-opened-a-window freshness. Stubborn skunk odors got you down. Our deodorizing forest scents are guaranteed to sink the stink. Smelly brimstone clogging your sinuses? There's not a stench in the world or underworld too tough for our professionals. Flowers and Trees, all natural and in glorious technicolor.
Smelly warthogs deodorized at additional cost.
See ya real soon, unless that guy tries to sabotage the show again.
Hi, Goofy here. I was just cleaning out my closet and found a bunch of great stuff in this old trunk. There's a top hat, a crystal ball, ooh, and a magic wand. Hey, this is Maxie's old magic chest. He made it disappear a while back, and now here it is. Wow, that's some trick. Well, we'll see you later.